Well, the topic with the deep message, they never tell you how I have been through to develop that. They never tell you how I have been through to develop that.
Have a great salam to all of you. This is Abdul Wahid, and today my topic is,
they never tell you how I have been through to develop that.
They never tell you how I have been
through
to develop that. So the meaning of this topic is simply that mostly people will tell you, like they will give you motivation, or they will say you that like useless motivation they will give to you, but they will never tell you that how I have been developed through that. Like they will just say you that I am the just like person who is most powerful person, or I am just a person who can develop you, but they will never tell you that who developed me. Like they just keep telling you about their own efforts, or they will just tell you that how you can be motivated, but they will never tell you that who developed him and how he developed him. Like they will just say respect me, but they will never tend to like respect their own teacher. So if you literally wanna like make a person life, or you wanna motivate him, so you should just tell about yourself that how you were developed. Like how if I am today motivating any person, so I must say him that how I was developed. I must know about myself that better than other. I will keep giving the example of any legends, so like everyone knows about them. But if I tell about myself that what I have done, like how I become at this level, so then a person can be motivated that yeah, if this person is telling about himself, so like he must have done something. I should also follow that person. That's all. Sensible thing, but if I am giving you my own example that what hard work I have done, so then you will like to listen to me. That's the thing I said in my presentation. Firstly, that a person is giving you motivation, but a useless motivation. So how this motivation will help you if a motivation is like just a useless for you?
When a person is understanding that yeah, he will listen us or he will do hard work, he will do hard work, and after that he will success in his life. That's why he is understanding that yeah, if they are listening to us, so they will do something. It's simply I will also give you that my master example. Before, when I was nothing, I am not saying that I was something before, but when my master gave me motivation, that's why now I am standing in front of you and talking in front of you.
You are saying that person want to listen to me or you will listen to me, so I will motivate him. If a person don't want to listen to you, you should also motivate him. Because like that's your own nature. If a person is not like following you, so clearly if he is not following you, so you should leave him. But if he is coming to you, if he is thinking that you are better than him, so that's your responsibility to motivate him. But firstly you should tell that who motivated you. Like nowadays, many like boys, they are like getting like little bit better. So they say everyone, they motivate, try to motivate everyone. But they never tell that who motivated them. If you are saying that my master that motivated me, that's why I'm standing in front of you, or many more things. So now thing is that how much like people you said that my master motivated me, and you should also come to that master. Now I can also say that my master motivated me. But thing is that how much because of you, how much people are following your master, then I'll call you something that yes, you are like dear follower of your master.
Clapping loud.
Hard. So of course, like people will listen. You how people will not listen.